Almost 1 year ago, after withdrawing from the Iran nuclear deal, President Trump implemented the strongest pressure campaign in history against the Islamic Republic of Iran. Up to 40% of the regime's revenue comes from oil sales. Our goal has been to get countries to cease importing Iranian oil entirely. Last November, we granted exemptions from our sanctions to 7 countries and to Taiwan. Today, I'm announcing that we will no longer grant any exemptions. We're going to zero. How long we remain there depends solely on the Islamic Republic of Iran's senior leaders. We've been working with major oil-producing countries to ensure the market has sufficient volume to minimize the impact on pricing.
With this decision today, we expect to see more positive impacts to deny Iran the revenue it needs to conduct its foreign policy.
These demands are not just coming from the United States government. They are similar to what we hear from the Iranian people themselves. Our hopes are for a better life for them and all people afflicted by the regime's violence and destruction.